Namaste. Welcome to Math Vidushi. Subscribe to Math Vidushi for tips and tricks regarding mathematics. In this video, let us learn some examples of how to calculate the complement, that is the nihilam.
We have already learned what complement means. Complement or nihilam is the difference from the nearest base, nearest larger base. So, if you want to find out the complement or nihilam of 31, write it as 31 bar. So, what you will do is, you will minus 31 from 100, which is all from 9 and last from 10. You can ignore this. So, you will get 69. So, you will write it as 31 bar equal to 69, or you can further write it as 31 plus 69. Gives you the base 100. So, we'll see more examples. So, the complement of 635 is equal to 1000 minus 635. We'll do all from 9, last from 10. So, you'll get 360. So, you get 635 bar equal to 365. 635 plus 365 is the base 1000. So we'll look at more examples. What is the complement or nihilam for 2251? We'll do all from 9 and last from 10. So you will get 7, 7, 4, 9. This is the complement for 2251. Let's do a bigger number. 6, 5, 0, 5, 9. Complement is do all from 9 and last from 10. So you write 3, 4, 9, 4, 9. Because the last one is from 10. So 10 minus 9 is 1. So you should remember that all the complements of each number from 9. So it's very easy. See, 1 plus 8 equal to 9, 2 plus 7 equal to 9, 3 plus 6 equal to 9, and 5 plus 4 equal to 9. 9 plus 0 equal to 9. So complement of 8 would be 1, the complement of 2 would be 7, 7 would be 2, complement of 3 would be 6, and 6 would be 9. So every time you need to remember that 1's complement is 8 and 2's complement is 7, and the others are the last number. So how do you calculate the last number, that is from 10? So what adds up to 10? So 1 plus 9 equal to 10. 2 plus 8 equal to 10, 3 plus 7 equal to 10, 4 plus 6 equal to 10, and 5 plus 5 equal to 10. So you have to remember the 9th nihilam and the 10th nihilam to get these and get the value, the complement of each number.
Please subscribe to Math Vidushi for more such information and videos regarding mathematics. Thank you.